Hello, my name is Nestor Garza. I teach economics at the College of Business. Today, we're going to learn a little bit about housing, real estate, and economics. In particular, why housing is expensive. Think about housing, we must have into account that every housing unit comprises two different goods, construction and the land. The construction or improvements is what we call in economics a durable consumption good. It has a long duration, but it suffers damage and depreciation with the use. It is similar in this sense to automobiles or furniture. We can accelerate the depreciation by making repairs, but it will inevitably someday lose all of its value. The land, in contrast, is an investment good, also known as a financial asset. Land does not depreciate with the use, because strictly speaking, it was not produced. During the construction process, the construction corresponding plot of land is worth done, but those expenses are part of the construction, not of the land. When households demand housing, they are directly using and spending the improvements, while they are indirectly demanding the corresponding land. The improvements, being a durable consumption good, can be increased if needed. That is the case of large urban agglomerations and what we call in economics long-run income growth. However, the corresponding land cannot be increased because it was not produced in the first place. Its price per unit of time is called land rent, and it does not matter how high this rent, supply of land cannot be increased. Think about it. Every plot of land on the surface of planet Earth is a location monopoly. It cannot be produced somewhere else because its location characteristics are irreproducible, inherent to the place. The land value is therefore determined by the fluctuations in the demand. This way, if there is a high housing demand relative to its supply, the price of housing is high. This extra value, in turn, transfers to the land rents. And that is why we observe that the same housing units increase or decrease their value, even though they have not been physically changed, demolished, or rebuilt. In summary, housing is very expensive because land is very expensive. Even though you do not see the land value as such in every real estate transaction. If you would like to know more about this type of things, I cordially invite you to try our courses in economics at Dominguez Hills. Thank you. Thank you for your time.